Where can fans come and meet you?
That's a really good question, because it's at the Entertainment Media Show, which is at Olympia. The Olympia, which is at Olympia. And we'll be there all day signing pictures and talking and doing goodness knows what.
So. Are you going to be in the full Crichton costume?
Oh, no. No. No, there are limits to my... No, that really is quite a... I've been in it today, which is why I haven't got a beard anymore. Yes, that's a bit of a tall task.
Speaking of the show itself, it has been 10 series. How do you feel Crichton's evolved? Because he was initially sort of very unemotional and he did sort of come to the fore. How do you think he's changed?
Well, he's definitely, certainly in this series, he's become a sort of mature emotional being. He's broken his programming now for many centuries, possibly. And so he's not really, he does feel like a, he's still got some quirky, annoying mechanoid impulses. But he kind of, he's got them in balance a bit more, yeah. So he's a slightly more mature, neurotic mechanoid.
And I know this must be a really tough question. It's been 20 years, but are there any episodes or even moments that stand out for you as your favourites?
It is hard to know. I mean, there are definitely some moments in this series. There are some moments, there's some reveals that take place in the new series that were just extraordinary. That when it happened, when the audience got it, when a really complicated story where you could tell they got it. But I mean, in the past, certainly things like Polymorph, from that, which was the first, about the third episode I ever recorded, and I just had no idea what had hit me. This extraordinary monster that was Red Dwarf that just took over my life. That was a very memorable moment when I was removing Lister's boxer shorts, the shrinking boxer short scene, which, you know, it's become a sort of classic of the Red Dwarf oeuvre, but it was an amazing moment to be involved in.
And hopefully lots more to come in this series.
I think there will be. I think people will be very pleased, yeah.